Left side! I don't. I really don't like this map as well for how you collect the solar, like the path. Should we just push hard, or who are we fighting against? Oh god, the lag. Okay, a rank 6 Clunk, a rank 2 Voltar, and a Froggy G-Bot. Okay, I hit their turret. Oh gosh, I hit their turret a couple times, and then Voltar fell on me. I'm getting their worms first.
I'm lagging too, so...
Who's the host?
Xavier.
You're fucking... Xavier. Why is he out here by himself? Dude, just fucking get him. Oh, that was Dustin, I guess. Oh fuck. Please don't die. Please don't have me die this early. They were all in that little hidey hole, and I jumped in there. And it was like, surprise! Well, I was chasing one. I chased one.
Okay.
Whoa, Clunk, yeah, I just have really random freezes. Bullets. What?
Oh, wait,
Clunk has really large
weird.
Bullets.
Every other one is big.
Oh yeah, that's an upgrade. I think it's one of the earliest upgrades you can have, so that's probably why he has it.
That's like, oh, he's got even got the mega one.
Your turn is under attack. Oh fuck, I'll get it. It's this Froggy Gene, little froggy asshole. Fuck off, Froggy G. Nobody even likes you, okay? Fuck. I just need to get higher gank ability so I can... Okay, we can get Froggy G. We can get him. He's trapped in between us. Look at this. He's running into us!
What?
No! Tuba, why did you chase him?
I thought I hit him.
We're both pushing top.
Wow. Well, Tuba failed to kill him, so we're coming back now.
I could have sworn I hit him.
Okay, we really should have had a kill on Froggy G there. I don't know what the fuck happened.
Voltar is almost dead.
I almost killed Voltar,
okay,
but again,
kind of weak.
Of course, but...
I'm gonna go steal their health.
Yeah, I should probably put a thing up there. I don't think they're paying much attention to that.
No, they're not. It's kind of important. Like, it's honestly one of the most important things on this map. I really don't trust bots, man. Shit. Froggy G's pushing me at bottom turret. Tuba came in. Be careful. I don't really trust myself in this fight. Just let him get away, Tuba. We've got bigger fish to fry. Even though he's a frog. Shouldn't Leon be like totally OP against Froggy G because Leon's French?
That's racist. How dare you.
Stereotype.
It's almost.
Can we just go in and push these motherfuckers really hard?
No.
Yeah. They're not good. Just go to like the opposite bird.
Okay, their bot got replaced, and so now I'm kind of afraid. They got fucking a Yuri, third rank Yuri. Two healers and Clunk, that's not great.
Yeah, two healers and a Clunk is kinda. Hopefully Yuri's suspect.
Dude, like, you could just break his fucking Yuri. He doesn't have explosion yet. I don't know why, but he doesn't.
He went for attack.
Yeah, he's not using it.
I'm going back to buy upgrades. I just need to get all three of my damage upgrades, and then I can really start to wreck shit. Yuri's up here destroying your turrets.
Yuri.
I need to get my tongue against him, actually. He's just gonna be up there, dude. Oh, what the fuck is this Voltar doing?
Yeah, Yuri's like spawning from above.
Fuck, I almost killed Voltar. Little bitch is just flying around. Nice! Did you even mean to do that, or was it just random? Yuri's chasing me with, like, no health.
Yeah.
No, like, he's just flying really high. I just need to get my tongue.
I'm lagging a bit. The droids are jumping around.
Yeah, I know. Clunk's dead and Voltar went back. Voltar's dead and Clunk went back, sorry. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Clunk could kill me. Tuba's gonna hide in the brush. Unfortunately, I didn't pick up that health thing, and it spawned literally right after I went past it.
Wow, okay, now he has double missile up.
Yeah.
Okay, the Yuri disconnected.
He's like focusing on normal attack up really.
The Yuri disconnected.
Yeah,
yes.
He's got the same kind of build that I would.
Fuck him up. Okay, I don't know what I'm taking damage from, but I'm taking some serious damage.
His missiles do like up to 22 damage, so I'd be really.
Okay, two bit Dustin DC'd, so you're by yourself right now.
Yeah, I'm coming in.
Okay.
I was like lagging, nothing like major.
I don't know, you're probably just gonna keep DC'ing, honestly. I'm gonna come down with you, I guess. Why does that clunk have no damage? Fuck, they're like destroying us. Are they playing together? This is like fucking clunk and Golgar. Oh my god, he just fired at like two.
Yeah, I know.
I'm coming.
Okay, we're like fucking gonna lose that turret. Voltar is really weak. Okay, I need to get invisible in game. Yeah, I know. Hold back. Fuck. I hate Voltar clunk. It's so stupid.
Yeah, I know.
Should I just go reverse on their turret, or...?
Might as well. We can't do
they're
much right now.
They're literally just like pushing the next turret right now. I'm keeping them back pretty well.
Okay, go for it. Tuba, you stay back there.
Except Froggy D, if he can take me off. He's a man, apparently.
Somebody's in the middle of the map. Who the fuck's that? Froggy G. Voltar's fucking. Voltar's going like offensive, dude. He's got explodey drones.
Oh, I thought I got that.
Fucking Froggy G, get out of here, you little shit.
Watch out, they're all up there.
I need to get my fucking cloak. Your turret is under attack. I think they're pushing top turret, guys.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're there. Can't fucking move for some reason. Lag. Yeah, I had to go back because this Froggy G's bullshit. He's a bot, right? Yeah. Okay, now I have cloak, so at least I can go for like ganks and shit. This is not turning. Fuck you! Okay. I died and I killed the Voltar though. I think that's more important. You have been killed. Broken ass Froggy G killed me. We're gonna have a hard time winning this one unless. Like, you guys kind of blossom later game, I think.
Yeah.
But mind you, so do like Voltar and Clunk though. I don't fucking know. Kinda feel like we just have to push that turret, but I don't want to miss this fuck. Okay, well now we got two dead. The problem is we're melee fighters and Clunk can just like fucking fire out his double rockets.
Yeah, we're old.
Yeah, we didn't plan that out too well anyway.
We don't really plan out our shit yet, do we? Fuck, I'm gonna die. Okay, well, I'm not actually gonna die. Clunk just does too much fucking damage. It's bullshit. I need to get my tongue, I think. I don't know why I haven't gotten it yet.
He's just gone for damage and health. He doesn't have any of his abilities to me. He's
well, that's
had
what
the
I
exact
as well.
Same build as me. Except I'm a skull deer.
They both got weak turrets. Oh fuck, well this is the worst time for whoever the fuck just joined to join.
Okay.
Oh, I took a big hit on that one.
Yeah, I can't control here. There's too much shit going on right now. The missiles are everywhere right now.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck to do. I guess I'll just head back. I'm gonna grab tongue, I guess. I don't really want to.
I'm heading back quickly.
Okay. Yeah, they're all pushing top.
I'm coming. Voltar should have been dead. Let them come, maybe. Wow, I like how a Yuri replaced the fucking Yuri. Fuck. I would have killed the fucking Clunk, but I hit one of Yuri's mines by accident. Clunk's weak as fuck, Voltar's weak as fuck, and Yuri is full health, but he's a squishy motherfucker and he can't do anything by himself. We just have to, like, coordinate attacks, I guess. I don't know. I'm not liking this.
Yeah. I'm the same.
Fuck, can't do anything. As soon as Voltar comes in, it's just like, hey, I'm Voltar! Hey, I'm Voltar. I'm not a piece of shit. Look how much damage I just did to that Clunk, right? You saw that, right?
I saw that.
Okay, I'm gonna camp turret then, because I can fucking burst them all down, and then we can do reverse
push. Yeah, Yuri's just dropping down. Okay, Clunk's fucked.
Wow. Okay. Apparently you got the kill.
I don't know, man.
Watch out, just back up, Yuri. He keeps on dropping mines. Clunk is kind of the main annoyance, though. Sorry, Yuri. It's okay. I can pull into Yuri.
Go back to
that was...
I have 33 solar, so I can't really get my fucking extender coming out. This is so annoying. What the fuck is this, the last hand? Wow, he just dropped- his mines are fucking brutal.
Yeah, his mines are annoying.
He just gets so lucky with their blazing. He's up top farming our worms. I'm assuming they're all alive again, considering I've respawned. I can come mine them, but I don't know how- oh fuck, I just walked into a mine. Didn't even see it.
There's too much shit, like, everywhere on the
bush. Yeah, no. I'm coming up from behind.
Like, there are mine all over the place now.
What the fuck? What the fuck? They're all low health guys. Like, Punk and Voltar are so low.
I can't even, like, leave now.
Wow.
Okay, well...
Yeah, because that will happen.
We're fucked.
Okay.
Unless we pull off an epic turn.
We're done.
Like, I don't know how I didn't kill Voltar, because his health was way lower, and then all of a sudden it, like, popped up or something.
We're dead.
Well, I can try to get a kill out of it. Fucking Yuri! Wow. His mine's range is bullshit, by the way. Its hitbox is way bigger than the actual mine. Just FYI. Oh, I'm gonna die. I don't even know what I was supposed to do. Whatever. I'm gonna count this game as a super loss on my part. Oh, Voltar and Clunk, best friends forever. We're gonna go down a lot in rank, just FYI.
No, they're high playing... rank, so we won't.
What rank is Clunk to, bro? Does that look like a 6?
They have 2 rank 2s.
The
Clunk's
not very good, just because he's with Voltar.
His build is okay with Voltar, maybe they play together.
Probably.
Yeah, we can't even get Yuri.
I can get him. If I can find his fucking ugly ass face. Oh my god, I'm almost dead.
Yeah, you can't even get close to them, they just destroy your face. Okay, we're fucked.
Yep.
Should we just let them kill the base?
Might as well.
He's so close to dying.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't do anything. This is ridiculous. Defeat!